Self-improvement is masturbation. Now self-destruction.
Two guys want to start businesses. Guy number one goes and he reads all these business books. He studies business, he attends all these seminars, conferences, and he watches all these videos on business, how to create a business. He really studies in detail how to create a business. And he spends every day, you know, all day just studying how to do business. Guy number two knows absolutely nothing about business and he doesn't even try to figure out anything about business. Instead, he creates his own business and he fails terribly. He puts in all his money, all his effort, and he works on this business for a very, very long time. The business fails horribly. He has absolutely no success and he's lost all of his money. Now that we're in this position, after a few months where guy number one, he did all the studying, guy number two, he did all this failing, who knows more about business and who has learned more about themselves? This is what they were talking about in that Fight Club scene where he's saying that self-improvement is just masturbation and that what you really need is self-destruction. Most of the guys who are on self-improvement spend almost all their time just watching self-improvement videos and reading self-improvement books and, you know, not really going out there and actually doing anything. They don't really do much because they're a little bit too afraid to go out there and face the consequences of failure. They are essentially mentally masturbating, achieving absolutely nothing and just sitting there, making it seem like they're doing something when in reality, they're not doing anything at all. What's the difference between the guy who sat at home watching Mr. Beast because he's too nervous and anxious to go out into the world and experience things and the guy who's sat at home watching self-improvement content because he's on his Sigma grind set? Nothing. I mean, nothing at all. These two people are going to end up in the same place and they're doing the exact same thing. They're both really on the exact same level of growth. In order to actually make a difference in your life and improve yourself, it's a bit ironic that you don't really need to be on self-improvement, but you need to be more on self-destruction. And a lot of people improve themselves more weren't technically on self-improvement because they're more on self-destruction, I guess, and they're trying different things and failing at them. In order to make a difference in your life and make some improvement, you kind of have to go through some self-destruction. I mean, for example, a professional boxer doesn't become a professional boxer without getting hit in the face. I mean, it just doesn't work. He can go to the gym and work the bags all he wants, exercise all he wants, and build his body all he wants, but in order to be a professional fighter, he has to get hit in the face. You're not gonna experience growth without experience pain, loss, and pushing yourself out of your comfort zone. And this is what the movie is all about. To a bit of an extreme, starting a fight club and just getting your face pummeled in nonstop. But sometimes you gotta get kicked in the head. And I mostly mean that figuratively. If you guys are interested in self-improvement and want to join a community of like-minded young men looking to improve themselves, please make sure to join my self-improvement Discord for free. Links in the description. And make sure to hit that sub button so you don't miss any future videos like this one.